Finally our vacation, everybody. Yes, I am. You still want season one. I know, right? Oh, thank you for inviting me to your series for today. Yeah. You're welcome. That's what we do. Yeah. That's what we do. We don't want to board you. Okay, so now we're on a porch. We don't have to worry about school because we're off like 7 weeks or something. Yeah, I think it's seven weeks. Yep, it is 7 weeks. Yes. Yeah, guys, we're off. I'm wondering what we can do. It's hot in here. Yeah, it is. Okay. So. Yeah. What do you want to do? I don't really know. Let's see. What can we do now? Alright. Wow! Ooh! Ow. Get up! Hey! What was that for? I don't know. Nothing to really do! Ow. Yeah, there's nothing to really do. So bored. So bored. Wonder what to do. I have a question. Hey, school bus. Oh, it's on. Who would like to go outside? I would love to go outside. I would too. Yeah. I would love to. Really, really love to go outside. Yes, I would. Motorcycle. Baby's loud. I know, right? So, I'm gonna go outside. Okay, so guys, we'll be back. This is the life right here. It is. It's really going to stop. What? What's that music coming from? It's coming from over there. Oh, well. Whoa! Ow. Really hurt it. It went, ow! 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 Oh no, there's ants! Get up here! Wah! Ouch. Hey! Where's Pink Yoshi go? Wait. Where'd she go? I'm right here. Ants are peaceful. Most of them are not. They can sting and bite you. Some can kill you. I know, they're bubble ants. They can hurt you real badly. But what can possibly happen with an ant? I mean, nothing can really happen with an ant. It can explode. Hello, ant. Oh, that was exploding, ant. You see, I told you. Now look what you did. You got exploded. Yep. Gotcha. Wah! Ow. Where'd she go? I'm right here. Oh. Alright. Grass is cut. The backyard is too. Sure is. Well, you can see that. Hey, stupid fly! I forgot what I was about to say because of that fly. Peaceful outside. We got wet yesterday. It wasn't that peaceful yesterday, though. Today is peaceful. Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is peaceful. Should all the kids... Ow. Should all the kids be playing since they are on summer break? Some are actually not. I know. Yeah, that's true. Most schools are out. Like, ours is out. 7 weeks. Yeah. Okay, so what do you want to do now? Let me see here. Never mind. Ow! Sorry. No. It's real peaceful. I mean, it's cool outside too. I thought it was supposed to be like 90 today. Yeah, I did too. I feel like it's like, let me see what temperature. Alright, damn it. It's 85. How is it 85 degrees? You look on the camera won't let you look on the channel. Yeah, you did. But how is it 85? I know, and how cool it is outside. It feels like 74. Yeah, it does look like. Oh, bullet ant. Oh, crap. It's going to sting us. We gotta go. Well, that's weird. Weird indeed. Okay. Trash cans are out of the way now. Hey, it still stinks though. I know. What? Yeah. All right. Let's do the thing that like we was doing before. What's that? Laying down. Oh yeah, laying down. And watching the sun. Yeah. Actually, the sun is actually blocked. No, the sun is over there. No, it's not. It's in the middle of the sky, but it's blocked with the clouds. Oh yeah, it is. My eyes glowing in the camera. Yeah, it is. Oh yeah, I was just wondering that. Okay. So. Oh, I was staring at you, my bad. Okay, so. We're gonna end that episode here. Yep. We'll see you folks later. Bye-bye.